We have the determination and a dream to continue the educational process for kindergarten and school children. Wherever I've been displaced, I set up an educational tent for the students so we can care for them. It pains us deeply to see Palestinian children becoming street vendors or just filling water gallons or collecting wood sticks. I try my best to provide simple facilities for the children. As you can see, it is just a basic educational tent. We need chairs and tables so the children can learn properly instead of being forced to write on the ground. The available facilities are quite basic, like notebooks and pens. Children had aspirations before the war on the Gaza Strip to become a doctor or an engineer. They had wishes and dreams. Children used to wake up, go to school normally. Children used to go to kindergarten and live their life normally, without feeling afraid or insecure. Even though we have set up an educational tent here, we still need a sense of security because we're exposed to continuous bombing.